Greetings, this is Vane and welcome back to Let's Play Might and Magic Book 1, Secret of the Insectum. Okay, we are leaving here. We're going to fly to C1. You find a chest upon which an inscription reads, Property of XX. Inside you find a ruby whistle, 2,000 gold and a note. The stronghold lies at B3. B3. 14-2 blow twice to enter. Okay, that was easier than expected. Let's have a look, see where B3 is. That sounds familiar. So many pieces of paper. B3, see 14. Okay. Stronghold. To be free. Where are we? Portsmouth. So we're down here. Yeah, let's go to Portsmouth. Sign in quickly. 14-2. Okay.
Beep.
But there is a way through there because I entered through the bottom. So, yeah, okay. See, I reckon it's B4. Apparently I haven't got B4. Maybe I'm just miscounting. Okay. Okay, it's cursed shield. I'm missing something. Okay, so I am going to leave it here. In fact, let's go to town. See if I can do it. 1,000 gold to uncurse items, okay. Okay, this has been Darvain doing a Let's Play Might and Magic Book 1 Secret of the Inner Sanctum. If you like what you're seeing here, be sure to like, subscribe, share and comment. Please consider sponsoring me on Patreon, and until next time, goodbye.